And he said, well, what I'd really like to do is get a conversation plan. There was a whole debate about what would become public from that exchange. The White House, when they put out the excerpt, did not include that. Even though it did not want it included, because he doesn't want Trump saying that phrase. Trump says it all the time. But without understanding the connotation of it. I mean, he thinks it just means, you know, something substantial. He doesn't know what he means about that. But his citizenship. David's right. I think that that's true where we are right now. But all the talk about the Democrats and about what they're going to ask for, Republicans on Capitol Hill, it is all, frankly, mixed. And so we really hear whether the president is willing to give Republicans, particularly in the House, political cover if he goes anywhere near what many, many people in the Republican base that he really cherishes considers amnesty. And that was part of the problem with that meeting last week, that he got a lot of pushback, he got a lot of anger from the Republican base. But still, I talked to a House Republican tonight who's very involved in the 2018 election, who said that is the key question. How much political cover can the president give us? Because he's the only one who can do it.
I think both Dana and I have turned up a little bit of data right there. I'm aware that I have our conversation.
May I please have a double shot half almond milk latte with 2 half cups of caramel that you don't choose?
If you get picky with your coffee, why not get picky with your TV? Get a la carte TV only from Sling. Start at $20, then pick your personal channel. President Trump, from his first words in office.
American carnage.
Fire
and fury.
A year like no other. CNN gave Cameron picture beyond the noise to see what really happened.
Has he changed the president's mind forever?
CNN does a report from first year of Reign of Chaos. Tomorrow night at 11.
We know life has been. That's why at Infinity, we've been working hard to simplify your experiences with us. Now with email text and email updates, you'll always be up to date. You can easily add premium channels to your opinion of your favorite show. And with just a single word, find all the answers you're looking for. Just get what you need, just simple, fast, and easy. Download the Infinity My Account app or go online today.
Less than 10 minutes from a possible vote in the Senate, which I'm more interested in how it might. Joe Harlem, what Public Center John Cornyn of Texas just now weighing in. I will show that. Actually saying no deal back to the panel.
That's pretty definitive right before the vote begins. I mean, look, the White House had been pretty clear a few hours ago. They felt pretty good that anything was going to get done. It certainly does not look that way. And so what will now be the question is whether anything can be salvaged heading into the weekend, whether they can get something quickly done. The question will be how long this shutdown lasts.
Mike, just logistically, how does this work? Okay, so assuming this vote happens at 10, there's no deal. What then in terms of trying to get it?
One other little piece of news that Jonathan Martin, Maggie's colleague of the New York Times, just reported that Doug Jones about.
Thank you. Well, I don't mean nothing to him.
Oh, yeah. Give me a pint up out of there before y'all do this, man. Get a pint. Don't shoot yet, man. Don't shoot yet, man.
Huh?
What's going on?
Find what? Is there anything?